Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I will discuss Jee Main 2022 question and solution paper of June and July set exam. I will discuss only chapter redox reaction which have been come in June and July set exam. Now watching the whiteboard. Question 1. The difference in oxidation state of chromium in chromate and dichromate salt is dash. And this question was set in Jee Main 24th June 2022 morning set. Answer is 0. In chromate ion, that is CrO42 negative, here chromium have plus 6 oxidation state. And dichromate Cr2O72 negative, here chromium have plus 6 oxidation state. So difference is 0. So answer is 0. Question 2. Manganese has ability to disproportionate in acidic solution the difference in oxidation state of two ions it forms in acidic solution is dash. And this question was set in Jee Main 24th June 2022 evening set. Answer is 3. MnO42 negative disproportionate in a neutral or acidic solution to give MnO4 negative and Mn4 positive. This is the reaction, and Mn4 negative where oxidation state of Mn equals to plus 7, and MnO2 here oxidation state of Mn is plus 4. So difference between 7 minus 4 equals to plus 3. So answer is 3. Question 3. Which of the following oxoacid of sulphur contain sulphur in two different oxidation state? Option A. Option B. Option C. And option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 28 June 2022 evening set. Answer. Option A is correct answer. So here first compound, that is H2H2O3, that is the structure, and here two sulfur have plus 6 and minus 2 oxidation state. And next compound, that is H2H2O6, this is the structure, and here 2 sulfur have plus 5 oxidation state. And next compound, that is H2H2O7, this is the structure, and here 2 sulfur have plus 6 oxidation state. And next compound, that is H2H2O8, this is the structure, and here sulfur have plus 6 oxidation state. So option A is correct answer. Question 4. Which of the given reaction is not an example of disproportionation reaction? Option A. Option B. Option C. And option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 26th July 2022 morning set. Answer. Option C is correct answer. First reaction, it is a disproportionation reaction. second reaction, it is also disproportionation reaction. And third reaction, that is the reduction reaction. And fourth reaction, also disproportionation reaction. So option C is correct answer. Question 5. In the titration of KMnO4 and oxalic acid in acidic medium, the change in oxidation number of carbon at the endpoint is dash. And this question was set in 27th July 2022 morning shift. Answer is 1. This is the reaction, and here oxidation state of carbon changes from plus 3 to plus 4. So answer is 1. Question 6. In neutral or friendly alkaline medium, KMnO4 being a powerful oxidant can oxidize thiosulphate almost quantitatively to sulphate. In this reaction, overall change in oxidation state of manganese will be option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 29th July 2022 morning shift. Answer, option D is correct answer. This is the reaction, and change in oxidation state of Mn is from plus 7 to plus 4, which is 3. So option D is correct answer. I think you are clear all the points and understood every topic. I hope you seem to like my video. If are not clear any topics, then message me. I will reply you. If are you want, I will discuss your suggested topic. Then suggest me which topics will I discuss for you in next video. Message me, I will discuss for you. So stay with your chemistry lab. So thank you everyone.